99 homicides here in Oklahoma City in 2012. It is the highest rate in the metro since 1979. KOCO's Ariel Reshev talked to Chief Bill Citty about what's behind the spike this year and how it can be stopped. She joins us now live. Ariel?
Well, Jess, 99 homicides is an alarming statistic, and it's one that the Oklahoma City Police Department hopes to change in 2013.
That's my baby. That was my life.
99 faces.
We lost a big part of, you know, who we are.
99 families.
Is it wrong to kill good people?
99 homicides in Oklahoma City last year.
Violent crime itself is a concern regardless of what the motive is.
Chief of Police Bill Citty says much of it has to do with gangs.
Obviously the gangs, the drive-bys have increased, the assaults have increased involving gangs.
So what's being done?
We're trying to put additional officers and maybe some additional overtime in the field to be able to address that.
In comparison to Oklahoma City, Tulsa saw a sharp decline in homicides in 2012. Tulsa police say their cutting-edge gang unit is a big reason why. But the OKC police chief says the two cities are different.
Tulsa's issues are more confined to specific areas. Oklahoma City is strewn throughout the city. We have pockets throughout the city where we've had violent crime. It's more spread out. We're larger. We're 621 square miles.
Regardless of the challenges, the chief agrees it's time to buck this trend. Tells us that it's going to take your help, the help of the community, to keep kids in school and to close economic gaps so that the gangs can't get a foothold. Live at police headquarters, Ariel Reshef, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Ariel. And you can track the increase in violence in our city. Check out our slideshow. It details the crime trend in OKC since 1972.